Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the beautiful city of Barcelona. Thanks for joining us. We're delighted to see you. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. It's Barcelona against Barcelona.
Well, what an arena we've got here. Perfectly suited to football and two very noisy sets of fans. What a backdrop that should be to what on paper should be an entertaining match.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts alongside Clément Longley at the back. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. Luis Suarez has gone in with the header, but the ball nowhere near going into the net.
I think it's come off the top of his head, that one.
Well, that's a dreadful error. A real chance to go in front of the keeper, back into play. Well, the special talent on view today, we've got Lionel Messi against Antoine Griezmann.
Two great goal scorers, two lads that never need asking twice. Quite often, one-touch finishes, really special.
With this sad loss of Johan Cruyff, his contribution to Barcelona, maybe triggering it all off, was brought back into the...
He might be through.
Well, Ali's come and pinched the ball off the toes of the attacker.
Well, as we know, you have to time these absolutely perfectly because the attacker will go down at the slightest touch.
Luis Suarez. Might have been better going...